Captain Price, Al-Assad just executed President Al-Falani on national television.
The Americans have plans for Al-Assad, and it's too late to do anything for Al-Falani. But in less than 3 hours, codename Nikolai will be executed.
Nikolai, sir?
Nikolai is our informant in the ultra-nationalist camp. He supplied the intel on the cargo ship operation. Nikolai's in hell right now. We're gonna walk him out. We take care of our friends. Let's move.
The Loyalists are expecting us half a click to the north. Move out.
Loyalists, eh? Are those the good Russians or the bad Russians?
Well, they won't shoot us on sight, if that's what you're asking.
Yeah, well, that's good enough for me, sir.
There should be a few more guard posts up ahead. Kamarov and his men will be waiting for us in a field to the northwest.
Gas. You smell that?
Yeah, camera off.
Weapons.
Welcome to the new Russia, Captain Price.
What's the target, Kamarov? We've got an informant to recover.
The M-21's on the other side of the hill. The rockets have killed hundreds of civilians in the valley below.
Not so fast. Remember Beirut? You're with us.
I guess I owe you one.
Bloody right you do.
Sniper team in position. Guys, cover the left flank.
Roger, covering left flank.
Take out the machine gunners in the window so Kamarov's men could storm the building. Soap, take out the machine gunners in the window. 10 o'clock low.
Helicopters, Kamarov.
I didn't say there wouldn't be any either. I need to protect my men from those helicopter troops. This way.
Make it quick, Kamarov. I want that informant.
You have nothing to worry about. Take out the M-21s and carve a path straight to your informant, Captain Price.
So we've got company. Helicopter troops closing in fast.
Yeah. lured them from the cliffs.
What about our informant? He's running out of time.
Help us! The further my men can get into this village, the closer we will be to securing your informant.
Good. Now we are making progress. Follow me to the power station. Final assault has already begun. With a little bit more of your sniper support, we are sure to be victorious. Captain Price, I need to ask one more favor of you and your men. Although my men are trained for these situations.
Enough sniping! Where is the informant?
Stotizelius! Stosumas Shell! Stotizelius Pasvalai!
Where is he?
The house! The house of the northeast end of the village!
Well, that wasn't so hard, was it? Now go and sit in the corner.
So, Gaz, we've got to reach that house before anything happens to the informant. Let's go!
hell, let's move. He may still be alive.
Case, go around to the back and cut the power. So, get ready.
It's him.
Nikolai, are you all right? Can you walk?
Yes, I can still fight. Thank you for getting me out of here.
Big Bird, this is Bravo 6. We have the package. Meet us at LZ1. Over.
Bravo 6, this is Big Bird. We're on our way. Now.
Let's go.
Begins in a few hours. Why?
The Americans are making me